ashamed.
Well, he's got an L on his jacket. They've already labeled him a loser.
No, it's normal.
Louisville's a loser.
Not necessarily. And Eric Watts.
That's right. Louisville's a good town. How is their Major League Baseball team doing?
They don't
or their basketball.
They don't have either.
Or their football team.
They don't have Major League.
How about hockey?
No.
See? Loser, Tony. They got a little fat guy with a little goatee whooping down chicken wings. That's their claim to fame, huh?
This guy.
He's looking for a butt.
He's going to get one at Spring Stampede. It was signed the Butthouse Match. And that means basically anything goes, come as you are, against the natural Dustin Rhodes.
He's going to get a good play here with Eric Watts.
Butthouse Buck at the sound of the bell, wasting no time.
See, Eric Watts will wrestle you. He'll stand up and wrestle you. He'll get on the mat and wrestle you. But will he kick you? Will he bite you? Will he stick a thumb in your eye? Butthouse Buck will. Believe me. Now let me get this straight. This bunkhouse match, come as you are, right?
Yep.
So he could come in that ring with a suit of armor on, or just wearing a teabag, right?
I guess he could. I'd rather see the suit of armor than a teabag, actually. Eric Watts firing back on Buckhouse Buck! And he got him off his feet, and that's an important thing to do with this brawler.
So you mean they're going to be allowed to get in there with pointed-toed cowboy boots,
right?
Heels,
yes.
Belts,
yes.
Gloves,
yes.
Neckerchiefs,
yes.
Dirty, filthy, fly-infested jeans,
yeah.
The stench of a barn,
yeah.
And go at it. Well, Chicago's famous for the stockyards. They ought to just love it there.
Eric Watts, just like you said, Brain, he is... Got a fight on his hands with young Eric Watts, the master of the STF.
Yes, but that's Bunkhouse Buck. Master. The Bunkhouse Man.
Well, you're right. That's what he is. From Bucks Fort, Tennessee.
What's the population of that town?
I don't know.
Probably the same as their IQ. Nothing against Bunkhouse. No, I didn't mean it about him. It's just a joke, honey.
Yeah, of course it is. No. It was.
That's where they originally were going to build Yale.
What, in Bucks Fort, Tennessee?
Yes.
Yale?
Yes.
The college?
No, the lock company. Of course the college.
That is the late great Vine, and now he may try to pull him over. That's what he was trying, and two count.
I don't believe it. That was a wrestling move out of Buck.
That was. Nicely done.
That is great to know. That shows me. Now, he's not only one of the toughest customers walking this earth, but he's holding back. He knows a little wrestling. This might be the end of Dustin Rhodes.
Wow. Good duck out that time by Eric Watts. Watts holding on that leg now. Driving the knee. Right in the back of the knee of Buckhouse Buck.
Well, that'll tear your hamstring. Look at the way he's got that ankle bent. They can take their boots off then and put it on their hands if they want, right?
Yeah, absolutely. They
can do whatever they want.
Take leather belts. Take leather belts and whip each other with.
What if you wear one of those belts with spikes on it? Can you do that?
Yes.
Can you bring a long boy in the ring?
It's come as you are. Anything goes. All right. A lock boy. You're a sick brain. Sick brain.
I don't mean a riding one, but I just mean a regular push car. You know that.
What
a sharp blade.
What would it matter? Head first goes Eric Watts, tied up now by Buckhouse Buck. Upside down. You can better believe Rhodes is watching this one. This is the man he'll have to contend with 2 weeks from this Sunday. Into the midsection. Tries to break free, Buckhouse Buck. Relentless, stumpy right in the solar plexus. He is awesome. He is one fighter.
I see over here on the side now that cameraman he nailed. They're just getting him up on his feet now. Can you imagine when he hits Dustin?
Well, it may be different now. Colonel Parker apparently uses his handkerchief. handkerchief there to choke. Grab the back of the neck. Eric Watts. And Buck sitting down Eric Watts now. It's going to be different hitting Dustin Rhodes, who is ready for a fight, than the innocent cameraman who has a camera on one shoulder, for crying out loud, who didn't expect to get hit.
But Tony, you don't understand how this world goes. Would you want to hit a guy like Dustin Rhodes who's ready to hit you back? Or hit some illiterate cameraman when he's not looking? That's the fun part of life.
Shoulder block.
Fire. Hit him so hard you change your zip code. That's what I like.
And he is hitting him very hard. Each and every blow by this guy from Bucksport, Tennessee, is with force. The kick with his cowboy boots.
You know, one time he was mayor of Bucksport.
Oh, Eric Mogul, mayor of Bucksport?
Yes. You don't think they have a chamber of commerce? What do you think of it? Just a little rinky-dink town?
Midsection.
Have you been to the International Airport there in Bucksport?
No, I haven't. Have you?
Oh, yeah, many times. I changed planes a lot on the way to Europe. Well, that Concorde lands, you should hear it.
I bet. A pickup. Belly to back by Eric Watts and the youngster.
I said Watts to take it to you. He'll fight you. He'll wrestle you all you want.
That's right.
But will he fight you? It looks like he's going to. Looks like he is.
He's waiting for Buck to get up.
Good night.
The elbow on top of the head by Watts.
See, what he's got to do now is get those suspenders he has on, take them off, hook one suspender around Watts' neck, and then like an old slingshot, just shoot him out.
He's going for the STF. He's got it. He's got the submission hold on. But there's Colonel Rob Parker.
No, no, no. You can't put a hand on the Colonel.
Wait a minute. What does he have?
Did he what?
He put something in that glove.
His hand. Four fingers and a thumb.
And Eric Watts is out cold. He's loaded it. Yep, he's putting it back in his pocket.
Putting what? He's putting his hand in his pocket. Don't you ever put your hands in your pockets?
Well,
or other people's pockets?
No.
Of course you do, Shivani.
And now he's got the rope. He knocked him out with an object out of his pocket up narrowly. And now he has the rope. He's going to tie up Eric Watts.
Now choke the Buckstorn on
him. Oh, wait a minute.
Random. Whip him with it.
Easy. You're getting into this. Oh, look at this. Wait a minute. Here comes Dustin.
Oh, the Lone Ranger is here.
Dustin Rhodes from that way until Spring Stampede in 2 weeks. He's going after Buck out Buck right now.
Now throw away your $2 hat. You asked for it, Rhodes. Another cheap shot by the Rhodes family.
Well, speaking of cheap shots, what about Buck out Buck? And what a fight!
The event of the rodeos in town.
Fans, when we come back, Ricky Steamboat, the Dragon, and more on Saturday night.
You step inside.